here at Sandbanks today, we've got five models and we are hijacking boats, whichever we can find. Useless feelings make you follow so many
years. Useless meanings. Okay, today's shoot by Shivaji, I'm styling it. And we got five models. I style them all differently. We got one pirate, one punk, one hippie, one very elegant high street girl. And the last one just came in. I'm just gonna style that one. I think so far it's been fantastic. It's as always with Shivaji. Cold, wet.
From Norway, huh? It's not cold.
Well, I don't like cold water. Really struggled at the beginning, but we managed. And luckily, I got on the boat, so I didn't have to experience too much cold water.
Amazing. I mean, we've got the weather, we're in sandbanks, now we're in the water. It's amazing. Great little shoot.
Well, there's a lot of fish in there as well, and I don't like seaweed. And they were all around my feet, the fish, so I'm like right tight now. Yeah, it's nice. It's gorgeous day.
I quite like his black and white photography more than the colour one.
The style way he's, you know, he's kind of unique in his own little way.
I really like it, the way he works with light and just capture certain angles.
I know, it's very kind of natural, light-based stuff, classy in a way. Some stuff quite daring, but always ends up looking good. It always has a point to it, rather than just having someone there just taking pictures. I love the style, it's so good, especially the black and white.
They are pretty amazing, really, really good shots, it takes one of the shots.
Lots of mute.
I bet. I mean, the questions that he will always ask us beforehand is, you know, what are you comfortable with, what are you not comfortable with? So, no matter what, on the shoot, he makes you as comfortable as possible.
I think it's made me feel more comfortable, really. Just getting used to your own body in light.
I've been working with Shivaji for quite a long time. We had each other a couple of shoots. I really, really enjoyed working with him. He is open-minded, he has good ideas.
Well, I like the one where it's in a pond in three. It was cold and I was really ill, but it was really good. And I did that with my boyfriend.
Well, I've done one shot with him before, which was on the riverbank by mine, and the pictures were fantastic. Really lovely.
I liked the studio shoot I did with him where I got painted head to toe in black paint. That was quite funny.